Welcome back, everyone, to Heart of the Swarm. I don't remember what planet we're on. So I'm just gonna jump in.
Nefash moved her brood into these ice valleys to fight the Protoss. It is unknown if she will join you willingly.
As you can see, there's already two blades of differences. You get the rewards per level instead of anything else. Jeez, sorry about that. I was like waiting for a while.
This moon has pockets of intense cold called flash freeze storms. One such storm is approaching. It will push temperatures down so fast that almost all thermal energy will be lost. The storm will pass quickly, but while it is here, your troops will be frozen in place.
I can sense indigenous creatures nearby. Their matriarchs have powerful essence, strong enough to help us adapt to this cold. Let's get this over with. There's not much time. Push ahead. I have to find an Ursidon matriarch and get her essence. The swarm never rests. This world.
This Zerg is feral. It is not under the control of any higher entity.
Wait. The swarm never rests.
Stop using.
Get going. Boss. Another feral roach. Something is very wrong. There's not much time. Let's get this over with.
Won't do this because he's always here really quick.
What is it now? Push it.
The flash freeze is near.
I just have to find an Ursidon matriarch. There's not much time.
The flash freeze has arrived. Your troops are frozen.
These Ursidon, led by matriarch, strong essence. Once local essence assimilated, swarm will resist flash freeze.
Flash freeze now ending.
Who asked you? Speak quickly.
Essence assimilated. Swarm resistant to flash freeze.
Excellent. And now I can sense Nefash's hive cluster nearby.
Injured roaches able to burrow, regain health.
Get going. Nefash's brood. The Protoss must have wiped them out. I'll awaken this hive cluster for the swarm.
The Protoss sense the awakening. They are aware of our presence.
The Queen of Blades. But what has happened to you? Frail and human.
Protoss, I wondered when you'd show yourselves.
We must inform Securus. They will send the Golden Armada. They will destroy you.
Isha. Tell me the Protoss are out of range of Securus.
They are, my queen. However, the Protoss have Psylink spires that can amplify their psionic communication.
Then we destroy those spires before the Protoss can activate them.
Additional matriarch essence nearby. If collected, swarm can become more efficient in flash freeze.
I do like an efficient swarm. If I have a chance, I will hunt down some matriarchs. The swarm never rests.
Brave Protoss, slow her down. Take the fight to her.
Let's get this over with. Get going.
Protoss approaching the Hive Cluster. Flash Freeze approaching. The Protoss will be vulnerable until it passes.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now. Yes? Nothing stands in my way. Let's get this over with. Get going. Push ahead. Speak quickly. There's not much time.
Flash freeze ending. We should retreat until the next storm hits.
There's not much time. The swarm never rests. Speak quickly.
Do is I'm just going to reload from last checkpoint quickly because I lost way too many people because of that bad work.
Nefasha's brood. The Protoss must have wiped them out. I'll awaken this hive cluster for the swarm.
Yeah. Come on.
Yes?
Additional matriarch essence nearby. If collected, swarm can become more efficient in flash freeze.
That's good.
I do like an efficient swarm.
Skip this up.
If I have a chance, I will hunt down some matriarchs.
More minerals. We require more minerals.
Brave Protoss, slow her down. Take the fight to her.
Protoss approaching the Hive Cluster.
Speak quickly. Let's get this over.
Flash Freeze approaching. The Protoss will be vulnerable until it passes.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now. You have my attention.
A lot more drones coming up.
Who asked you? Nothing stands in.
Flash freeze now ending.
Push ahead. Nothing stands in my way. Let's get this over with. This world is mine. Get going. Yes? Out with it. The swarm never rests.
Storm has arrived.
Press our advantage. Destroy the Protoss. Can't get rid of me that easy.
Flash Freeze Storm is fading.
Evolution Chamber up and running.
Nice. Spawn more overlords. We must place that on creep.
Oh, that has a base spot.
Speak quickly. What is it now? Out with it.
Not near base at all.
This world is mine.
Time grows short, Kerrigan. The Golden Armada will come for you.
The Hive Cluster is under attack. The
swarm never rests. Drones are under attack.
In a few moments, there will be a flash freeze.
Swarm hungers. Get going.
There we go.
Our forces are under attack.
A flash freeze storm has hit.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now.
What the?
Push ahead. Let's get this over with. This world is mine.
Storm is fading.
One down.
Even if you destroy our spires, we will get word to Securus.
The swarm never rests. Let's get this over.
Mutation. Comment.
Get going.
Okay.
What is it now?
Our forces are under attack.
There's not much time.
There we go.
You have my attention.
Flash freeze storm approaching soon.
Yeah, I understand.
Oh.
come up here.
My queen, completing bonus objectives will increase your power level.
Yes?
Flash freeze storm has arrived.
This is over with. Nothing stands in my way. There's not much time. The swarm never rests. This world is
Matriarch essence useful. Visibility during flash freeze increased.
Flash freeze is passing.
It's all going.
Mutation complete.
More of those, please.
You have my attention.
That's dangerous.
What is it now? Yes? Push ahead.
A creep tumor is under attack.
Let's get this over with.
The high cluster is under attack.
Get going. Nothing stands in my way. This world is mine. Who asked you?
Flash freeze storm approaching soon.
Oh, son of a gun.
Yes?
They spotted it.
There's not much time. Let's get this over with. The swarm never rests. Out with it. Speak quickly.
Flash freeze is here.
Push ahead. What is it now? Nothing stands in my way. Get going. There's not much time. This world is mine. Let's get this over with.
Our forces are under attack.
Push ahead.
Flash freeze ending. We should retreat until the next storm hits.
This ends now. There's not much time. The swarm never rests. Let's get this over with. Get going. Nothing stands in my way. The swarm hungers. This world is mine.
Flash freeze coming in soon.
Flash freeze is about to.
What is it now?
So I'm gonna have you guys run here.
Get going.
Flash freeze is here.
There's not much time. Let's get this over with. This world is mine. Yes? Push ahead. The swarm never rests. Nothing stands in my way. Let's get this over with. There's not much time. Get going. This world is mine.
The flash freeze is ending.
The swarm never rests. Speak quickly. Get going. Push ahead. Let's get this over with. There's not much time. This world is mine. Out with it.
Mineral field depleted. Spawn more overlords.
Flash freeze will be here soon.
Nothing stands in my way. Yes? Get going. Push ahead.
The Protoss forces are now frozen.
The swarm never rests.
Mineral field depleted.
Let's get this over with. The swarm hungers. Get going.
That's going to be a nice little eye spotter.
Flash freeze now ending.
I wish I did that beforehand. Actually, I'm glad I did it now.
The swarm never rests. There's not much time. Nothing stands.
Matriarch essence assimilated. Swarm perfectly adapted to fight in flash freeze storms.
Mineral forces are under attack.
What is going on? That was fun. That's a big force.
Get going. The swarm never rests. Push ahead. What is it now? Nothing stands in my way.
No, it's just time.
Let's get this over with.
Flash freeze coming in soon.
Don't creep.
There we go.
You have my attention.
We should wait for a flash freeze before attacking this heavily fortified location. Flash freeze.
Speak quickly. This world is mine. Get going. Yes? There's no more time. Let's get this over with.
Mineral field depleted.
Over with.
Flash freeze is passing.
Get going.
Field depleted.
Push ahead. This world is mine. The swarm never rests.
Mineral field depleted.
nothing stands in my way.
Mineral field depleted.
Don't really want to push that because I know I won't be able to push
exhausted.
Out with it. Let's get this over with. There's not much time.
Not enough energy.
Nope. Time to run.
Get going.
More overlords.
Flash freeze will be here soon.
Attention. The swarm never rests.
Mineral field depleted.
Flash freeze is here.
I was afraid of that. I really was afraid of that.
This ends now. This world is mine. Let's get this over with. You. Out with it. Push ahead.
Flash freeze is passing.
Nothing stands in my way. This world is mine. Get going. Get this over with. The swarm never rests. There's not much time. Nothing stands in my way.
Mineral field depleted.
Push ahead. Let's get this over with. You have my attention.
Has arrived.
Who asked you? Let's get this over with. One more left.
It's no use, Kerrigan. Shakuris will destroy you.
Yes? You have my attention. What is it now?
Flash freeze storm is fading.
There we go.
We must place that on creep.
Fine. So the last area is there now.
Swarm hungers.
But I think I got everything else I need.
Drones are under attack.
Oh, you idiot.
What is it now?
Flash freeze coming in soon.
Mineral field depleted. Our forces are under attack.
Go, go, go.
Swarm hungers.
Flash freeze is here. The Protoss expedition will be unable to contact Shakaris.
Now they have to deal with us.
That was a painful mission. Less than 15 minutes, it took me, what, 35? Yeah.
We captured a prisoner in the wastes and subdued her, my queen. She says she is a researcher.
I didn't order you to take prisoners.
Abathur requested it. He wants to dissect her.
What's the point? He won't be able to use Protoss genetic material.
He likes to try.
Actually, keep her alive for now. I might find a use for her.
My queen, your chamber is now available. Within, you can alter your abilities. This is your personal chamber. From here, you can focus your neural pathways and alter your active abilities. As you grow in power, newer and stronger abilities will awaken. You can alter your active abilities here whenever you wish.
Yeah, I'll do tunneling cross.
What is that sound?
Failed experiments. Reverting to biomass. Slow process.
At least put them out of their misery first.
Wasted effort. Creatures will die soon. Pain irrelevant.
When you say things like that, Abathur, I almost remember you, and I feel anger.
Anger product of adrenaline, stress response, imminent threat, no threat to you, no anger.
I'll be the judge of that.
But I think we call it quits here. Next time we'll have those conversations and see where they are. Goodbye for now.